There we go. We got him that time.
Here we are this morning on Angelina River, or on the upper part of the Sam Rayburn Lake. See if we can catch a few fish. Me and my brother Shane, you know, see if we can get any bites this morning. Sun's coming up and everything's looking good. Started off 62 degrees this morning. Supposed to get in the 80s, so. We're gonna go out across here, see what we can find this morning. I think there's a bass right underneath that log area there. Let's see, make it move a little bit to get in position for him. Right there. Down there, so I'm starting school up right there. See him? Right straight in front of us there, but we gotta get closer. Right there, there you go. There you go. Oh, you missed him. Huh? Yeah. Oh yeah. Not bad. Little ones, but fun. Oh, again. There you go. Can you get him? Nope. There you go. You got him? You got him that time. All right. Oh, that's a little better one there. Oh yeah. That's what it's all about. Uh-huh.
Here. Are you through? Open your mouth. Open your mouth. All right, there you go. He's a fighter. All right.
Hooks on your feet?
Yeah. Yeah.
I changed mine
now. It's
just
an
eagle claw.
Okay.
It made a big
nope. There you go. There we go. We got him that time. That's a Sam Rayburn bass.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Bush out here.
Okay. Big old gar over there. Yeah, that was a gar. I saw him roll. He...
when I was fishing out of a canoe, I used to catch a number of them right in through here.
Yeah.
Bass. 3 pounds.